So this is my chicken legs Dijon mustard recipe, and now it's already marinated for two to three hours, and now I'm going to put in the oven for like 45 minutes and you know, let it cook for 200 Fahrenheit. So we're going to put this in the oven. So we're going to check it again after.